Check out this incredible image from the Hubble Space Telescope. This is NGC 2775, a face-on galaxy about 67 million light-years away in the constellation of Cancer. Other than its stunning beauty, what's interesting about this galaxy is that it's hard to classify. Astronomers use several different methods to classify and categorize galaxies, but one of the most common is the Hubble tuning fork diagram. This was created by Edwin Hubble in the early 1900s and was his attempt to record the various large-scale features of the galaxies he was observing. The diagram that you can see here starts on the left with elliptical galaxies, which are, well, elliptical or egg-shaped, relatively featureless, and not rotating very fast. As you move to the right, the ellipticity increases until you arrive at S0. These galaxies do consist of the typical disk and bulge structure of spiral galaxies, but they show no signs of spiral arms, and because they look lens-shaped, they're referred to as lenticular galaxies. The diagram then splits with normal spirals on top, going from tightly wound spiral arms to more loosely wound, and on the bottom are barred spiral galaxies, with the size of the bar increasing as you move further right. The spiral-type galaxies are usually rotating much faster than the ellipticals. Of course, there's often disagreement about where a particular galaxy might fit in the diagram, but at least it gives us a framework to use. It can be particularly hard to sort out the elliptical galaxies from the lenticulars because a lot of their appearance depends on the angle that you're viewing them from. That background info brings us back to NGC 2775. Is it an elliptical galaxy with a smooth, gasless center and a dusty ring of stars around it? Is it a spiral galaxy with a tightly wound outer arms and a smooth, gasless central bulge? Or is it a lenticular galaxy that's a bit of both? One thing that astronomers do know is that when we see galaxies that look a bit strange like this one, their appearance is often the result of interactions between galaxies in the past, either full-on collisions and mergers, or a glancing blow that has led to gravitational disruption of one or both combatants. However it came to be, NGC 2775 is a beautiful sight. This image is from ESA's Week in Images series, and I really recommend checking that out, not just for the beautiful pictures, but for the really good descriptions they provide of what's happening in each one. That's today's video. Don't forget to drop a like. I'll catch you in the next one.